send them out to the park to catch their own food. They're learning how to be self-sufficient. Yesterday, my youngest, Jono, killed the postman, but at least he was trying. So I gave him a cuddle. I told him to hit Daddy next time he comes home late smelling of cheap perfume.
Okay. It's time to take a break before we hear about any more criminal acts against government.
We'll be right back.